Oh, okay. Whew. I think I only have one more section after this.
Funny how things change, don't you think? This time, it's me asking all the hard questions. And believe me, boy, I'm very good at getting answers.
You don't scare me, Shorty. What are you hoping for?
Don't waste your time trying to resist. The mind is a funny thing, you know? If I ask you to think of something, you will think of exactly that thing, whether you like it or not. And the amber, it will tell me everything. I must admit that the destruction of the bridge could be a tiny problem. But since you did it without hesitation, you must know another way. Ah, Querberus. He's alive. He knows a way, and you know where he is. It's you who's holding him prisoner. I knew it! Come on. Show me where he is. Come on! Show me!
Ah, demon! Amber is burning my insides! My brain is melting!
Concentrate, fool! I don't care if you're scared, you'll die!
Free me, you rat! I'll show you who's scared! Damn it! My eyes are burning!
Ah! A laboratory to study Amber. By my ancestors. You're using this old fool to distill amber. You're the one behind the amber smuggling. If old Barry knew this, his own son. And this laboratory, where have you installed it? It's gotta be here, somewhere in the tower. Come on, you remember. You can see the lab. You can see the way there. You can see the surrounding area. Let's see. It looks like sewers? Am I right? Querberus is being held in the bowels of the atrium? Ah, my head. I saw everything. I saw his memories. I recognize this place. It's not far from the hideout. Styx wants to find the architect. So I'll find him before he does. Quick!
Damon, I hope this isn't time trialed. I hate these even more than non-weaponless parts.
Another one here. Go get your empty shell of us.
Do I want to do this? At least that guy's sleeping. Is this the second part? Yeah. So he goes Elf's over there. He's gonna walk down here. Let's save before I make this leap of faith. Oh crap, he patrols on top of that. See if I can take him out. Don't look this way, don't look this way. Here I can use. Might just take out that guard that's on the... that's walking this bridge up here. Can I get through here? Sure as hell doesn't look like it. It looks like I should. I don't think the game wants me to go this way. Let's see if I can get down here without falling. Right. So I need to go towards the jails, 15 meters that way. I'm in here. Let's see here. Okay, so I walked across this, so I'm sitting right here. Okay. So to my right is this area. To my left is this area. It would probably be easier to go right.
When's the change of guard? I have been on duty here.
Especially since there's a nice little pathway right here.
But it's not gonna happen anytime soon, son. You've got to wait until this extraction is over. The elves are far from finished.
Couldn't I be assigned to the distillery? That's civilized, at least.
Oh look, the father and son came back. Jail. What? I should perhaps talk to this clone? Why do I want to talk to a clone? They've been making my life harder than it needs to be. Alright. Now the fun part of getting out of here. If I remember, it was a pain in the ass to get in here. There's a guard. There's a whole bunch of more guards. Oh, great. So I made this harder on myself. Should have just ran out there. last autosave and run out there. There we go. It's cheating a little, but I really don't want to try to fight my way through that. Alright, what are you two doing? I'm actually going to go ahead and save right here. Bothers me at this very moment. Alright. Now let's see what I need to do in this room.
Look up there. Understood.
Go. Get under this table. I'm gonna try it.
Come on, guys. I want the whole place filled.
Oh my God. Freaking clown. So I would love to go up that way. If I can distract the clone with the ball of sand. Ooh, this might work. Alright. Haha, it worked. Now I'm gonna save that because I'm pretty sure that is one of those sequences that I will never be able to repeat again. I kind of want to go talk to that clone. I'm interested in what that side mission is. Because in the preview video, oh, I might be able to just talk to him if I go this way. Because in the preview video, it said something about allies and things like that, so. Kind of wondering when I'm going to start getting those. Okay. My route to the tree got chopped up. Ah, there we go. Sconces. And yes, jump in the fire, please. Why don't you? Why not jump in the freaking fire? Did I tell you to go into the fire? I didn't even press the jump key. You just climbed in there. Oh, wait a second. Those are all... So I could have skipped that whole second I just did earlier. Alright, well, how am I supposed to... Oh, nice. Freaking clone. I know I have to get over to these sconces. Okay, so if I jump down... Jump up there, take those sconces up there. But I need a clear shot on that guy. Alright, so that's the big circle room. So if I'm here, wait, I'm here. So I'm in this room right now. So if I go around there, I'll meet the clone somewhere over here, I think. Alright. Well, I was gonna leave you guys, you know, to live, but side quest dictates I must kill you. So, let's go ahead and save real quick. What's the best way to do this? I can aerial kill that guy. Then I can maybe take that guy out. But that guy's gonna see me. So it'd be good to get a distraction. Oh, yeah, something. There we go. That's a perfect distraction. Damn it! You were supposed to come investigate. Guard. Not doing what your AI is supposed to be telling you to do.
Fuck is that?
Are you gonna come investigate or are you just gonna stand there like an idiot? I vote stand there like an idiot. Archer walks away. Alright, good. I'll take this guy out.
He's being killed.
Alright, glad I saved. I was worried that they would see that fire. Or see what was going on with the fire there right in front of them. Alright, how do I get around this guy? Please target that guy. I was trying to throw a knife at that guy, but apparently my, damn it. Are you going to investigate, or are you just going to stand there like an idiot? Stand there like an idiot, like always. We're gonna have to do the one thing I hate to do. Use the invisible spell. Come over here. Oh, holy crap. Not the guy that walks downstairs? Doesn't look like it. Can I see my skills in here? Do I have the hanging kill? Alright, good, I do have that. I think we're gonna try and pull off one of the hanging kill assassinations. Oh! Damn it. Alright, that works. There's a body here! To ours! Okay, so then do I pull this one? Okay, well now I can at least work without having to worry about shit happening. Alright, I don't see any way over the gate. I hope the clone got on top or something. Nope. Okay, so let's pull that down. Go down here. And then I guess we need to tell the clone to get on top of that or something like that. Sleeping guard. Clone is that way. Supposed to get to him. Another secret pass? I don't see one. We have a lever that opens the bookshelf. We have a lever that lowers the elevator thingamajigger. Is it perhaps timed? Oh, I got it.
Shit, he's still alive.
What happened? My head's empty. I remember nothing. Just a corridor, and then I think I wanted to die.
Damn. Styx didn't even bother giving you more memories than that. Just the wish to die.
Shit. I don't know why I wanted to die. I don't want to die.
Yeah. 1 hour. Talk about life is short.
Who are you? Why do you look like me?
I don't look like you. I'm not you. I'm not like you. I will not be sacrificed like a fucking sheep. Die! Die, goddammit!
Wasn't particularly needed, but you know, got some nice commentary. Now I get the joy of crossing this freaking.
Shit! The chains must have given way. Oh shit! Hey, what's going on?
Alright, I wonder if I can aerial assassinate this guy without that knight noticing. If I can do that. Sweet. I'm so happy with myself. Alright, now I need to go back to this floor. I'm so bad at jumping, I'm gonna save just on principle.
Oh, yep, well,
didn't make it. I don't think I can make it. I think I'm gonna have to do this weird...
Oh.
Jump like that. Yep. Yep. This is gonna be fun. Oh god. I think I want to kill these guys so I don't have to worry about one thing. Or should I say one less thing to worry about. Very good. Oh, hey, coin.